Good morning, my name is John Haird. I'm the Deputy Head Teacher at Auchenharvie Academy. Part of my remit is working to develop our young workforce for our pupils and also in terms of the school having positive and sustained destinations for young people.
Hi, I'm Kayleigh Morton and I'm the Principal Teacher of Developing Young Workforce within the school. Within my remit, I have the responsibility of the work experience aspect of the school and also implementing different Developing Young Workforce courses throughout the school in order to allow pupils to engage with skills that they'll need for lifelong learning and work.
Within the school, we've run DYW projects for a number of years. We could see particular areas established, barista for 3 years, our nail bar now for 2 years, and last year we introduced cybersecurity. These vocational courses provide huge value to our pupils. We work in very close cooperation with our partners, DYW Ayrshire and the Prince's Trust, and we receive great support in terms of course delivery from the Ayrshire College. Our young people are able to work in that vocational setting on practical skills, developing their confidence, their communication skills, their interpersonal skills, planning and organisation are also crucial in terms of taking these qualifications, which are industry recognised, forward.
So this year we've introduced the Early Education and Childcare course in which pupils are able to be involved in different practical activities and gain qualifications that will help them if they're looking to work in the early education sector or indeed teaching or practical. As well as that, this year we introduced the Cycle Maintenance Programme, which gives pupils who are interested in engineering foundation skills that they would need in terms of that.
I think the pupils gain a lot from working these courses, to see them working in an environment where they're doing something different, in smaller groups, where they're gaining confidence, where they're doing something practical, where they're gaining these vocational qualifications that are useful to take them on to a career in that area, or even just gaining qualifications that make them more sellable when they're going for part-time employment. We've had examples of pupils who've been able to take the work they've done with their third and fourth year and gain part-time employment. These pupils are able to use those skills and transfer them into their other classes round about the school, and we've seen improvements in terms of their application and attendance within the school, which is obviously a major benefit to their other aspects of learning.
We also work very closely with Parents in Partnership and the Family Link Worker. We've had parents who are involved in the programme gaining additional qualifications in the barista course, as well as the curriculum within the school, which has been really good to see. Also, within the early education and childcare, they have an opportunity to go out on work experience through that, and that's been again an involvement with the Family Link Worker to local cluster pregnancy schools, giving them a real life example of work experience and what life in this sector could be like if they were working there. As well as that, we've also been in touch with the local skate park in terms of cycle maintenance as well, so they're really getting involved in the local community and allowing them to take leadership over their own learning and course.
Hi, I'm Ben Turner. I'm an S4 pupil at Auchenharvie Academy and I have been doing my course in cybersecurity. So in the cybersecurity course, I have currently achieved my data security and ethical hacking qualifications, and I'm currently working towards my third qualification, which is digital forensics. I was one of 9 people selected for this course, and the course has helped me greatly in almost improving my confidence in speaking in front of people because I have something there to speak about. Computing is a big part of life now, and the fact that jobs are so easy to get in something like this, having qualifications such as data security, ethical hacking and data forensics is amazing for me because that allows me to just have that one edge on someone else who could be going for the same job as me.